pasta e fagioli. My family, they want pasta e fagioli of tomorrow. But I have to pour in the water tonight. You can put the beans in the water the night before. I use the cannellina, see, I use the cannellina. And I can put in the water. And they stay all night. And tomorrow I cook. And tomorrow I show you what to do, what to make a pasta fagioli. Tonight I make it just in the water. Okay? I put in the water, maybe I put 1.5, 2 is too much. I make 1.5 envelope. Like this. This I leave. Now I rinse a little bit. I gotta rinse a little bit. Let's see. Just like this. But when before I cook, I change the water again. This I rinse. Put back in the pot, and then I put over. Okay, put the cold water in the cold water. Now I have to put the garlic too. You can put garlic in the water. See, just you put garlic. You put garlic there. Yes. See? And tomorrow we cook. Tomorrow morning, I show you what to do. Leave this in the water. Huh? They stay overnight, and then we cook. Tomorrow we cook and we make a pasta, all right? Today we gotta cook the beans. Remember last night I put in the water, I showed you to put the beans the night before. So now, last night I pour and today we work. They stay all the time soaking in the water. So I wanted just to show you, look, this in the water, this here, look how big a difference. So this one, you want to cook right away, say I want to cook. They never cook. They never cook. They say one day they never cook. This, just they stay in the water in the 15 minutes, 20 minutes, they cook. Okay? And also, I forgot to put the bay leaves last night. I put this too in the water. I put a piece of garlic. Piece of the leaves, and now they smell good already. So I put the for cook, and I prepare the rest, okay? All right, let me put on the stove. Hello, now I started the clean the vegetable. I gotta put some of the vegetable. It's celery cabbage, this they call it celery cabbage. And now I got clean, I got cook first, and then I mix it with the beans. Okay? Clean. We got to cook in the water. Okay, but this we use to have in Italy like December, January, February. And this, they stay long. Even if there's snow, they stay a little longer. So, and then in the winter time, I remember my father. He come home in the on the horse, you know, on the horse with a big bunch on one side and out. That they bring the verdure, they bring all the vegetables. He like vegetables with the beans. We make a lot. But you have to cook now. You cook separate the beans. And then you mix it later. I gotta rinse a little bit. Even it's nice, it look like it's all clean. But you gotta pass on the water. You know, you gotta pass through the water. Over here, they drain the water. It's nice and tender. Nice already for cook. Over here, you see the water. Hey, the water boiling, okay. Now we pull this. Okay. Let me put a little salt. And let it cook. Now let it cook. Let me see the beans. The beans that boil you too. Look. The beans that boil you too. Okay. That's not ready. The beans, when they are ready, supposed to be the skin like the skin crack. Supposed to be the skin crack. When the skin is cracked, the beans is already because you don't want to overcook for they make a cream. You know, they're supposed to be, just to crack the beans is cooked. Let me see. Maybe la verza è fatta. La verdura è fatta. Ora la togliamo. We take it off the bone. I want just the tender one, the sure they do. Just sometimes you have to check the hard one they done. See, the hard one is done, you see? It's good. All right, now I drop the water. Now we leave here for a little bit because I gotta do something else. And we leave here. I leave here. When the beans is already, we do the operation on this one. All right. Now I gotta make another thing. I need to do a little vegetable like for container. I gotta make celery, carrot. Onions, little speck of the garlic. I gotta make the gravy. So, let me see. You can do like this. Gotta make a little piece. They gotta cook. Everything I gotta cook. In Italy was everything organic. We have a farm. We have a big land, and we have some small one for put all the vegetables for feed. They call it l'orto, orto in italiano, diciamo, ci abbiamo l'orto, like the big farm for everything, ma for make for make tomato, for make celery, for make verdura. We have some more reservated, more reservated. Ed è qua, ho via questo organic stuff, ma in Italia we don't know, was all the same, was all organic, we don't have nothing different. You stay in the farm and you say, when you have the cook, you go pick her up that, just at that time you go get you have the cook, really fresh, really fresh. Okay, now we start the onions. We need onion. The onion, they go all everywhere. It's you know, put the onion before. Everywhere go the onion. Okay, that's the onion. Over here. Now we need one garlic. Now we start. We put olive oil. You need olive oil. You put it here. But let me see. Like quarter cup. No, little, not too much. Not too much. But I have the oil. I think it's done. Supposed to be already hot. And you put the onion. Put the onions and then you cut. Little garlic, little onions, and you crack. Then we put the carrot and little parsley. We know do little parsley. You could make a little parsley too. All the vegetables are good. All the vegetables are good. All the vegetables are good. The beans, I think they already. Let me see. You see the. The skin, some look, some skin, you see, some skin, they open. They already, the beans, they okay, they finish. See, you need about 15 minutes, 20 minutes, they cook. Now the beans, they done. Now we gotta take care of the rest. Now, the onions here, they start just a little, not make a brown too much, just a little, let's see, now It looks like they're okay. Just put the vegetables. All the vegetables come over here. All the vegetables come over here. Okay, a little fry. Look for a little look. What's that? And then I gotta make it to prepare the tomato. That's the tomato. The nice red, when we make it, the tomato nice red, look. The nice red of the tomato. All right, this enough. This enough. All right, that's it. Let's put the salt. Put the salt and then you got a taste, anyway. Now you put just an IV. And then when it's done, you got a taste. Now I put the tomato, they fry, look, they fry. They fry a little bit. And you put the tomato, you can put the tomato. All right. It's all, you got to talk. Put the tomato. Here. I put them on enough. Let me put more salt. Let me put a little salt. Then we take a good taste. I gotta cook a little bit in the water. Alright, let me see this. See? This look like it's a gravy, you know, but it's a stuff for the belong with the beans. Now I make something. I gotta make something for my father. I remember when I was a little girl, my father used the flavor of the beans was for him some special thing. So I gotta make a dish for him. Let me see. I put the salt in here. He used plain beans. Plain. And you pour the olive in there, you put l'olio crudo, l'olio crudo. You put the olio. So, this is the dish. Let me see what I'm putting in like. You put a little garlic. Little garlic, little garlic, like this. Little garlic like this. Little oregano. Put a little oregano. olio. Uso olio. Olio, sì. Olivo olio. Mi piccavo il spugno d'olivo olio. The beans, I mean the olio, giusto for the olio. Let me taste, let me see. They're so good, you see, they're so good. Now what am I doing? You use the bread, the hard bread, you know, in Italy we used to make bread. And make the hard bread. You use the pour like this. That's the bread I make. I make two. You see the bread I make? It's homemade. You use like this, but more hard. You know, it was hard. Hard bread we use over there. That's my bread. I make bits. I pour like this. You put like this, you put like this. And you could with a fork and knife. I remember I was a little girl. He come with the farm, you know, when you go in the farm, you work hard. He's hungry. I make a little one, I make a big one, I make a big, more bread, like a bread was, he was so happy. My father, he was a happy man, that's what I want to say. He was a happy man, I was a little girl. He sing all the time, he was, my mother, the name Angela is my mother. I can't forget this size of my mind all the time. And when he was eating with a bottle of wine, you know. And plus another thing he used, my father. He make hot paper. You see the hot paper? She used to make it here, but I don't want to make it because I know nobody eat. He used the hot paper. With a bottle of wine, he was eating. I can't forget, she said, Angelina, bella Angelina. My mother, the name Angelina, Angela. And she said, Angelina, bella Angelina, innamorata sono di te, innamorata sono di Dante, ma per l'amore la farò con te. So, I thought, this is Italian, I don't know. I was a little girl. I remember this, I remember. He was happy man. But Reggie, now he's not here anymore. He's in jail. That's the memory I have of my father. Right? Okay. Now, we gotta eat for him, huh? You see, this is good. You know, the bread come nice. You make the hot thing. The glass of wine. God bless him, okay? All right. I think the vegetables is cooked. All of this is cooked. Now I gotta mix with the beans. And we make a pasta fagioli. We gotta make a pasta fagioli. The big dinner. And then we make some with the verdura, some with the pasta. Okay, this is done. Now I shut it off. Okay, now this is cooked. Now I put in the bowl, and then I gotta use F for the pasta fagioli and F for the la verdura, for the verdura. Now, temporani I put it here, and then when I'm done, I put F and a F. I put over here. Put like this. Okay. And that's it. Now I fix the verza. I want to make just a little olio. Just a little bit of olio. See? Just a little bit. You gotta fry. Just to warm it up. Okay. And we put this one. We turn a little bit. And then we put a bit of beans. Okay, now I put the beans. It's done with this. I gotta put the beans. You see? Okay, they cook. Okay. You can put the beans in the verdure. You can put the beans. That's enough. Now we put this one. Now we put a little bit of this. This is our vegetable, our tomato. This I leave for the pasta fagiolo. This go in the pastina, in the fagiolo. Okay, and this is another dish. You put how much you want. You want more beans, you put more beans. You want like this, that's good too. The vegetable is done. You see what it look like? You have beans, you have a verdura. You just put, you want to make a dish, you put like this. You make a dish. Okay. Now a little juice, little beans. Okay. You got beans and juice. That's the dish. And you put a little pecorino romano, like this. Hey, mangia. This is good for the. You have a steak, you have pork chop, you have something more strong than this. Anyway, this is it's something light. Very good. This is good for it's good. You keep you healthy. Healthy and strong. This everything, okay? Now we make a pasta fagiolo. Next is a pasta fagiolo. Now the beans, I have to move because we need a big pot. I put in this over here. Now the beans I put over here. Now I have to put this inside with the string of beans. We cook separate. This we cook separate because The more stronger the beans cook right away. But this take a little time. So I cook the bread and I make soup with the beans. See? And I make soup with the beans. And they look like this. You see the beans, the vegetable. Now they look like this. See? It's beans, vegetable. Now we cook the pasta. And we put it together, and they call it pasta fagioli. Okay? I make with the beans, you see today, with the beans, I make a two qualita. I make a three dish. One for my father, one for us, and another for the kids. The kids, they love pasta fagioli. They say all the time, Grandma, make pasta fagioli. They call me, I say, Grandma, we come for dinner tonight. And I told her, I said, what do you want to make? We want a pasta fagioli, pasta fagioli. So whatever, sometimes they say, I want a macaroni cheese. And I make whatever they say to tell me. I'm more happy when they say what I got to make. When I got a thing, it's different. When they tell me, make this, I'm more happy I make. Okay, the pot boiling now. Now I put the pasta, but the fagioli. I use this one. Everybody use whatever they want. But I like this. I like this one, the little cuzzolella. Little cuzzolella. With the beans. This go good with the beans, right? All right, we make 1 pan. 1 pan of the pasta. Let me put the salt. Let me put the salt. The salt and the salt. So, ora. Now they gotta cook. All right, the pasta is done. Now we drop the water. We gotta drop the water, we make us with the beans. Okay? That's the shell, a little cuzzolella, the shell. Now we put in the beans. That's the beans we put in the beans. Now it's done, everything is cooked. And now we got a taste now. You see, that's a look like pasta fagioli, see? You have a little celery, you have a carob, you have juice. That's the look. I use this. Sometimes I use this pasta. Sometimes I use a different one. Sometimes you can make spaghetti. You make a little piece of spaghetti, you know. Then they're delicious too with the beans. Yeah. So, hey, okay. Now I put some here. You see, it's a big pot, but we have a lot of people that make it. We gotta make a lot of dish. All right, that's a look like. See? Put a little juice. I wanna eat something, mamma mia. It's a long. I wanna make with the beans, you can make a lot of thing. I make three kind today, but you can make more. You can make a lot of. The cannellino, you gotta use cannellino, you can make a lot of whatever you want. So, we put a little parmesan cheese, like this, you see? And they look nice, see? And you eat the beans, the pasta. When you cook it nice and fresh, it's good. Look, beans, pasta. What kind of serve? I hope you see my show. Enjoy. God bless everybody. And goodbye.